While using your Bluetooth accessories, if you see that your laptop or PC's Bluetooth device is not working, then we know how to fix it. Watch this video till the end to learn how to solve it. This is Silicophilic, where we help you solve tech issues. When your Bluetooth device is not working, it is likely due to faulty configuration or the required services are not running as needed. We have given three solutions in the video. Perform them one after another to fix the issue. Before we get into the solution, subscribe to our channel for future tech support. Also, like this video if it helps you solve this issue. Don't forget to comment your feedback on the solutions or if you are facing any issues while performing them. We also have a Facebook group of troubleshooting experts where you can share your tech issues and get direct help. The link to the group is in the pinned comment. Now, let's jump into the solutions. Method 1. The first thing you need to do is run the Bluetooth troubleshooter. Running it will let Windows check the issue and fix it automatically. Click on the Start menu and in the search bar, type Troubleshoot Settings and press Enter. Next, click on Other Troubleshooters. Scroll down to the Bluetooth option and click on Run. Let it run and see if the issue gets fixed. In case of Windows 11 was not able to fix the issue automatically, we have few more solutions for you. Method 2. The next thing you can do is set the Bluetooth service to start up automatically. Click on the Start menu, type Services in the search bar and press Enter. Scroll down the services list and find all the services related to Bluetooth. Double-click on each one of them, one by one, and change the startup type from manual to automatic. Click on Apply and OK to save the changes. Restart the device to see if the issue is resolved. Method 3. If you are using a Bluetooth dongle with your PC, then it should have been delivered with a set of drivers. In this method, we are going to use that to update the generic Windows driver. Now click on the Start menu. Type devngmt.msc in the search bar and press Enter to open Device Manager. Expand the Bluetooth section. And here you will find the list of installed devices. Right-click on it and select Update Driver. Click on Search Automatically for Drivers. Wait for Windows to check for any drivers and if it finds any, install them. Now, restart your PC to see if the issue has been resolved. So that's it. If this video has helped you in figuring this issue, then give us a like and subscribe to our channel. If the issue isn't resolved from the solutions we have shown here, comment below to let us know. And our team will try their best to help you out. Also join our Facebook group for direct tech support. The link to the group is in the pinned comment. Thanks for watching Silicophilic.